Oh no! Patrick's house is floating up to the surface. I feel horrible and I'm starting to worry now.